Hey guys, welcome back to MickTV. Today we're going, wow, that's an echo. Okay, is it gonna take as long as what you just did? After all, you took up like an hour of our time just to fix up a recording system. No, it's not echoing. Alright. So I just said, oh, it's echoing. Okay, my stuff is only getting played through this. Okay, well now I can't hear it through my headset anymore. So I'm glad. Alright, so anyway guys, as you just heard, we've been working on something for an hour, and that's because Ms. Toxic just got a YouTube channel. Pretty sure it is Ms. Toxic, if I'm correct, right? Okay, so, go subscribe him. I will be subscribing him later, and I'll be giving him a shout-out on my channel if you cannot find his channel. Either way, we are going to be doing a challenge today on Minecraft Survival, and what we're doing is the Build a House Challenge. What we have right here is we've got a house that's made out of a bunch of materials, and we have to pretty much recreate this exactly, and whoever does it first wins. And we have these colorful little pads to build our house on. Alright, so whenever you're ready.
Let's start it off.
Alright.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh yeah, don't forget you have a bunch of materials in a chest right here. I have seeds. Ooh, okay, up here. Alright guys, so first off what we're gonna do is I'm actually gonna take my mic off so that he can't hear our progress. So hold on. There we go guys. So what we are doing right now is most of the house is actually made out of coal. And I'm gonna grab that first, and since it's right here, why not? And we're gonna need about 200 pieces of coal, which is, it's just wow the way we designed it. And I guess we'll see how this all goes. It's our first time doing a challenge. It's also Toxic's first time recording a video. And hopefully you all like it. And I've got my coal 24 now. Let's see. We're also going to need to find diamonds eventually for part of it. Alright, I'm going to build the staircase down just so that we can easily get up and down from this cave right here. We're also going to need to go and get various types of wood to help us with the house, and there's nothing down there that's of use. Do we need stone at, yes we do need stone, okay. Well that should not be very hard at all. Also, he didn't notice that there's a tree right up here and that we do need wood. So I'm gonna grab that fast. I think that the biggest thing that's gonna be hard for us is probably, getting all the clay that we're gonna need for this house. And, that's probably gonna take us a little while, but I think I'll find it while I'm getting this wood. And I don't know exactly how much, but I know that we're gonna need a few blocks. Okay, well I got some more food now. That's good. And I don't think I need as much. Ooh, wait, no, I need 8 pieces of oak, I think. And I can definitely see his gamer tag over there. He's coming over here. Let's see what's going on down here. Is this clay? What's this? It is, I think. Yes, it is clay. Alright. Hopefully he doesn't come over here and snag all of this from us. Because I have a feeling that he's gonna. Ooh. Probably should have slept before this. I don't really like how there's night. But it does make this challenge a whole lot harder. Which is very good. Let's see. Alright, there we go, clay. Oh, that's a good amount of clay. Sweet. We're actually also gonna need bone meal to dye the clay. Yeah. What is it? Okay, so I'm looking for skeletons. What do you want? What? Why? He's calling me over. Ooh! Skeleton! No! Don't want arrows, I need bones. What are you looking for? Not gonna tell you where the clay is, because you said that clay was easy. I've already got all my clay. And I got a good chunk of my coal. We can mine this. Yes, we can. Okay, we gotta get this done first. Cause I don't wanna have to come back here. Yes, it is. Everything is on. Would you have liked me to put it on the hardest difficulty as well? Oh! Hello, buddy. I'm sorry, but I don't want to play. I'm in the middle of something currently. I'm in the middle of something. Go away. I don't want you. Leave me alone. Oh my gosh. The ghasts just killed each other. A ghast killed the other ghast. I have never seen that, but that ghast was so awesome. Ooh, yeah, also, if I get all of this stuff before him, he's gonna have to venture really far out to get all this. So I'm gonna find as much as I possibly can. I think we need approximately 25 blocks for the floor. I gotta get up there, because there's... We have to do a redstone lamp, actually. Alright, got it. Probably gonna get blown up. Ooh, yeah. That was close. He's also probably wondering, where is he? He's not on my map. Alright, I think we might have enough. We don't have enough. We have 9. We need a lot. We need way more than that. Way more than that, guys. Where can we possibly find some? Ooh. Right here is some. Like, if this was on my world, you know, I've got all of this stuff. Got stacks of clay. And stacks of quartz. Like, this thing would be done by now. Ooh. Let's make a crafting bench. It's down right there. Make a brand new pickaxe. Ah! Frick. Alright, okay. Ouch! Go. Oh, good, gosh. Good, get out of there. Oh, wow. Thanks, Toxic, for blowing up my land. Why did you blow it up? There's a creeper. I want a creeper. Creeper! If he wants to cheat, then I guess I can cheat. Alright, so I need some white stained clay right there. Crafting bench. Let's get this stuff smelting. And I need some blocks of clay. I actually need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay, so I can decraft a few of these. Don't really know what he has, but I do see that he's got some of the wood. We gotta go find some birch trees eventually. That's gonna be bad. And a couple of that. Oh, wait, no. This has to be up more. Because this is the ground. It should be, or it would have been right here where my stuff is. If, you know, someone didn't blow it up. Toxic. He's gonna come back and his is gonna be blown up. Just wait. We got a good amount of stuff going on right now, so that's good. That we have, like, the clay smelting. This should all be done pretty easily. I'm not gonna say easily. Because I know when I say that, something's gonna happen. And we need bones. Alright. Actually, I'm gonna go on a little trip. Let's go on a little trip. What did he find over here? Ooh, he's in the jungle. Okay. I'm not gonna go in the jungle. I'm gonna go this way. I'm actually gonna go and try to find the birch trees. I think that's gonna be harder than getting the, coal. Yeah, I'm also gonna stop every time I see coal. Breakaway. Got it. Kinda. Is that a little bit more cool? Let's see. Is there anything that could be of use? There's some more coal down here. I will go and grab that. I will also grab this iron that's with it. Because we need iron for doors and pressure plates, and we need a minecart. We need all of that good stuff. I think he's going to be pretty surprised with how much work we've got done so far. He's also going to be surprised at that we got the quartz. I know that's going to be a pretty hard bit, because he's going to have to deal with all the gas and stuff in there now. And luckily, we set that up perfectly just for him. I'm just gonna mine out this entire place right here. Ooh, more iron. This is really good because we aren't gonna have to go very deep now. All we're gonna have to do is find a diamond and a little bit of redstone. Which is perfect. We just got a little bit of coal right here. Perfect for that. As well on the bottom floors. We also have to do some on the top. And I'm going to be needing sand to do glass work. Ooh, is that another cave? Wow. We almost have one stack of coal. It's going on toxic. Fell. Ooh. I want to go and kill him. I need the bones. You know what? I'm going to go down there. Right now. Where's he at? Where'd he go? You get. Go away! Alright, hold on. I got quartz. I got the quartz. I got the quartz. Ah, yeah. You wish you could have this quartz. You wish. You want this quartz. Don't even try to deny it. You want it. You want this quartz. You know you want it. You also want the glowstone that you're gonna have to get. FYI, your house is going to be blown up tomorrow night. Oh my gosh. You said that coal was going to be the hard part. There is no way. I have over a stack now. I did hit you a few minutes ago. And that was because you blew my house up. No! Give me another pickaxe. Alright, well you have fun with that. I don't need no diamond yet. Diamonds will be easy. Because I've already got all the iron and stuff now. No, but you got the jungle tree, didn't you? I saw you over there in the jungle and I was like, ooh, I don't know if I want to go over there now. Oh yeah, by the way guys, if you're trying to do this challenge, don't. It's gonna take you hours. This is just a stupid little thing we made up. Ooh, wait, give me my crafting table. I need that. At least we don't have to get a music disc in the jukebox. That would be really hard. Ooh, ooh. Let me take these. Two of those. I need two of those. I don't know what he's doing, guys.
Okay, here we go.
Okay. Here we are. Yeah, can I reset the nether with you in it?
No.
Oh, look, guys, see, my house is already done. No, my house isn't done yet. But I will start to make some coal blocks. Okay. Coal right there. Oh, hey, you blew up part of the model. You blew part of the model up. Poor model. That's not like you. The model hates you because you blew it up. Ooh, skeleton over there. Get to the chopper skeleton. It should be. I'm gonna check that. Yes, it is. Come here. No, 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 you're dead. Thank you. Wait, what? Oh, no, I can't. I'm not using that. I have an intro specifically for every game that I use. And I need to make a few more intros. Cause there's a different intro for everything that I haven't been using. Yeah, and I actually use multiple websites to edit. Where is the birch? Is there no birch on this world?
Yes, I need gold.
I think we should have flew over the world to make sure everything that we need is in it. Yeah, we need birch, but I don't know what any birch is. Ah ha ha! Oh, and you have to go all the way back to spawn! Yes, you are. Let's see. Oh my gosh. This is of no use to me. I killed multiple of your own species. Then I swallowed it. In the chopper. That's your punishment for blowing up my house. Your punishment is I'm gonna eat your pig species. I'm telling. Alright, let's... Who thinks I can survive that fall right there? You know what? I'm not even gonna chance it. Not gonna chance it. Now if I had swiftness on, I probably would try it. Alright, I need more of this. Where are the skeletons? I need skeletons. Where are you hoarding all the skeletons? I know you're hoarding them somewhere. Bones. Bone! Yes! I can make clay. Yeah, you have to use dyes to do the clay. We don't need any slimes, do we? There's just a random slime over here. It's not even a full moon and there's slimes out. He doesn't have this yet. Are we gonna get it before him?
Got it.
Oh my gosh. No, you can't come up behind. Two. I need a third piece. That's what you get. That's what you get. I shake my booty in your face. I shake my booty in your face. Yes. That's what you get. Now to craft all of these bones into dye and then make it into clay. Good luck. Aw, no, I turned it all into bricks! Can I? No. Stop, go away. That's what you get. No. Wrong place. I know, I saw you have a jukebox. I have something else that you don't have. It's called a bed. Is it blue and yellow wool? You know, the ones that blew up my house? Is it the pink wool from your pad? Because you're not allowed to use it. Alright, furnace on that side. Crafting table on the side. Jukebox should be in the middle. What? Hold on a second. Okay, re-say it. I've been recording for 33 minutes. After I finish the bottom floor, I'll do part two. Mm-hmm. Oh wait, add the bricks. Start smelting iron. I beat you with my hoe. I got you again. Woof. Oh. Gas, go to. There was a gas. Enjoy. Nope. We're already 30 minutes in. The mercy rule doesn't apply in Minecraft. Only in baseball. No, but I know what the mercy rule is. Who doesn't? Okay, well, my house is... By the way, I took all the quartz that was around spawn. Just to mess with you. I know. Well, you know, you have diamonds. Rebuild another portal. Alright, what's over here? I need a forest. What? Well, you'll have to... Yeah, just see my recording. Or if you want, we can do a tourney. Three matches of challenges. I think we already know who's gonna win part one. Me. That diamond doesn't mean nothing. Yeah, but you don't have the other stuff. Go see how far my house is. Diamond will be easy. Ooh, okay, I think if I break the leaves all the way up here. You went up in flames. Again. Ooh, wait, what's... Yes! Oh my gosh, how lucky is that? No, there was a jungle sapling just waiting for me. Ooh, there's two of them. Let's try going through here to see if... Oh, you don't have the birch wood yet, do you? I think we should probably turn off gamer tags. Because then if one of us finds the stuff, we can't go and follow. Alright, gamer tags are now off. Good luck. This is just an endless jump. You have to make hardened stained clay. Better figure it out. There's a certain type of stuff you have to do to it. You have to smelt the clay individually and then craft that in the blocks. Yeah, like that individual clay pieces. At least it's like not mushroom blocks. If we had to put those in our house, oh my. We had a birch tree, no, that's a cliff. This is so annoying. I have to go this way. I still have some of my original tools. Ooh! What's this? This looks pretty. I'm gonna steal from it. Guess you'll never guess what I just found. No, I found the jungle temple and I'm raiding it. Emeralds! Maybe I'll go and trade. I know. Oh, okay, there's... Iron! Sweet. I'm very lucky. Oh, pick that up. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Ah! We gotta go, we gotta go. We don't want him winning. Like, this is hardcore challenge mode. If I found a village, that would be so awesome. Go into the blacksmith, and there we go. And then I'd be screwed. Wait, what would you do if I found diamonds in the jungle temple? No, there wasn't, unfortunately. I checked both chests. Is there a birch tree in this entire world? Not kidding, Minecraft, you're not being funny. I'm searching day and night to find him. We don't need snow in our houses, right? I don't think so. Wait, what's this? What's this? What's this? What's this? What's this? Am I winning now? Do I have something that Sean doesn't have? I got birch. Nope. There is, because I have a ton. I'm just that good that I can find my own birch. Got 11 pieces so far. Never thought that the birch would probably be the hardest part. Where's the beacon at? Did you break the beacon? I can't see it. Oh, there. Finally. I was just that far away. There's lava coming out of one of the mountains. Let me just get a few extra bones. Ooh, a good amount of bones. I know that when Stampy did one of his challenges, he actually found diamonds in a village. Sad thing was, he didn't need them. What are you? Okay, that's actually looking pretty nice. Ow! You're jelly because you don't have this birch. What kind of rail do we need? Activator, right? I think we need... No, you don't. You need an activator rail. Yeah? No, you didn't. Look. Come up here and look. Come and look. Go look. That's not... That's an activator rail. Here, look. Break it. Activator rail. So that we can have the redstone lamp. I'm being attacked. Go away! I'm being harassed by a skeleton. That's what you get. You're mad because you don't have the right kind of rail now. Oh wait, we need sandstone. Actually, wait. I already have sand. Plus I see some from here. No. Yeah. Oh, okay, I have more coal. That's good. Don't need that. I actually keep that on me. The washing and getting that. Oh, keep that. Wait. Oh, I do have more hardened clay. Good. All good. First floor is almost completely finished. Alright, let me make a list of what I still need. Gold and a gold pressure plate. Jukebox. Activator rail. More quartz. Oh, I see you found where I got my glowstone from. Should've just taken all the quartz you saw. Okay, so it's almost taken us an hour to build a small house. You know what? No, I don't even care if I die. It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter, because I'm spawning in my house. Just need a few more blocks. Actually, I'm not gonna go over there because I see a gas. Yeah, we do. And the door. And the minecart. And the rail. I always get confused when making slabs. I always think you need two when you need three. No. I don't like your whistle. I love your whistle. Oh, there's a new nether portal I see. We have a new nether portal. What? No, it spawned in the nether. Yeah. Well, actually, no, the birchwood. I do got the birchwood though. What? Nope. In fact, I'm actually almost done. I'm putting the roof on. No. I'm at my house. Where's my shovel? I just need enough sands to make a sandstone roof. Wait, this is enough to actually do. No, it's not. That's not. No, no. I'm only getting my resources close to the house. Yeah, the birch was very far. Probably. No, I keep putting slabs on top of each other. Are you trying to make yourself some iron armor? Okay, now for the best part. Mining. Where's my map? Oh, that would've been so bad if I lost my map. Where does this go? Alright, good. This goes deep. What kind of joke? Okay. I thought I heard something else. Wait, a what? A rattlesnake? Rattlesnake. Rattlesnake is my final answer. Oh! That's actually really good. Onto the ground. Down. I'm down in the ground, deep. Oh boy. Oh my gosh! 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 No, 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 no. I heard the pterodactyl part, but guess what? I broke a block. I was terrified. There was a silverfish in it. I'm mining. There's a silverfish. There's a silverfish block. So I got scared because it jumped out at me. I know, they're so weird. I want to get a pet silverfish. I know. Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh, I need to take my sweatshirt off. Hold on guys, just gonna pause now. Oh, that's so much better. Okay, there we go. I hate... I don't know. Oh my. Wow. Who taught you? Who taught you these, Mr. Donnelly? Wow. Yeah, your subscribers are gonna love you. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna do some Call of Duty World of, or no, Advanced Warfare after this. Oops. Yeah. Okay, I need diamonds and I need gold and I need it fast. Redstone. I got my redstone now. Wait, okay, so I need 11, right? Gold. Oh my freaking god, go away! Freaking silver. Why are there so many silverfish over here? I'm gonna find like diamonds and then a silverfish is gonna pop out of it. Well, I'm mining at level 12. I know. I find coal, and I'm like, no, yeah, this is diamond, but it's not the right kind of diamond. Alright, I found redstone. Yay. You tried to swim in lava. Excellent. Excellent. Wait, do I not have any... I don't have any food. Better find my stuff fast. Yes! Oh my gosh. Wow. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... 7 diamonds. I know. I need 11 gold. Yes, gold. 2. Alright, I have a pressure plate now. I need gold and... yes. That's 4. I'm in a gold mine here. Why? Uh-huh. Oh. You looted it, right? Yeah, I don't. I need gold. Oh. I used to play factions all the time. Wow. When we played factions, we had an awesome base set up. Like, there was no way you could get into it if you weren't into faction. Come on, gold. Please. No, that's the silverfish. Come on. I just need the gold. You know what? If I head back to the ravine, I go back to my ravine. Of a piss. Wait, okay, whose idea was it to put in the gold stuff? Okay, so right now I have 3 gold. 3 pieces. 3 more pieces. Emeralds? Oh my gosh, how useful. I'll take it anyway though, because I want one. I'm winning the race to get emeralds. Oh, that's nice. Subscribers really love hearing that. Just a few more pieces. A few more pieces. Just gotta keep telling me that. Is there any more? Like, any more around here? At all. Okay, there's an emerald. Don't really need an emerald. Oh my gosh. Guess what I just found more of? Stuff I don't need. Diamonds. A survival world on the seed. Cause I think it would be really good. There's tons of diamonds. I can hear my dog at my door, smelling the door. Oh my. I don't even know what she's doing. She's smelling the door. Like, deep breaths. Inhale deeply, Callie. Inhale deeply. I'm sure door is your favorite scent. It definitely suits you. I need shiny stuff. Sean, do you have any shiny stuff? Shiny, no more shiny yellow stuff. You sure? The shiny yellow stuff. Any, do you have any? Oh. What do you need? You need what? You need advice. You need advice. You need life. 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 I will give you life if you give me some shiny butter. I need gold. Yeah. That's what it is. What did you... Oh. Is that your signature catchphrase? Oh my, what did I just find more of? Yeah! I now have 16 diamonds. I am a massive diamonder. I'm not a massive golder. I need gold. I want more diamonds, please. I hate gold. I hate gold. Don't give me any more. Why would I want more? Maybe if I do that, I'll find some. Nothing that I want is even here. This is so annoying. So. You're just like kicked back with a pina colada or something. No. Please, just a little. What does gold spawn at? 52 and below, I thought. Above diamonds. You know what? Where's my phone? Actually, let's use my new software right here. Hold on. Okay, Google. What does? No, Google, don't listen to that. Okay, Google. What level does gold spawn at in Minecraft? Xbox 360. Okay, Google. What level does gold spawn at on Xbox 360? Oh, I hate you. You want to work every other day, though. Oh, that's nice. Siri, you want to help me? I'm guessing you don't either. My phone is just as bad as my computer. Let's go to level 20. I'm gonna believe that's where the gold is. Just need two pieces. Alright, here we go. Most common at level 20. Hopefully it's true. I found coal so far. Is that a good sign? Just need a few pieces, Minecraft. Please, just give me it. Just give me gold. I'm not asking for Xbox Live gold. Just give me gold. There's iron right here. Don't need that though. I'm gonna rage if I don't find any coal in the next 5 minutes. I don't want iron. Actually, yes, I do want iron. How did you find all the gold so fast? What do you use, like an app, like where to find my gold on my seed? Aw, I should have done that. Okay, I'm in a cave. I'm in a cave. There's no gold in this cave. Just need a few pieces of gold, please. Like, I'm begging you, Minecraft. Literally, I will even take just one piece right now. Most of it. Minecraft gods, I love you. Please. Oh. Yes! Hurry up. Alright, let's go. And yes, I did just go up in flames. For a good cause. There's a witch? Oh, a glitch. Almost an hour and a half. Okay, I just need a little bit more coal. Just a few more pieces. Alright, Minecraft gods. Alright, you're gonna do it for me, right? Yes, you are. Thank you so much. Yes. You still haven't found the birch? Is that, like, all you're working on? Oh, that's interesting. Wait, you haven't got your gold yet? Oh. Alright, let's see. Coal goes... Where do I put my coal? Right here. Okay, that's all the coal. Okay, good. Jukebox. Ooh, that sucks. Jukebox is in. Everything I don't need has got to go in to this. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh my gosh. This is intense right now. My door is right there. My pressure plate's right there. Okay, good. That's it. Sweet. Oh, I need to smelt iron. That's what I need. But also, where's my glowstone? Wait, so earlier, did you just go down and grab diamonds and come back up? Wait, I had to do that. No, I didn't. I didn't. You can watch my feed. I know, you would have loved to do so many things. But I know you wouldn't. What? What kind of rail do I need? What kind of rail is this? Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. I have smooth stone. Smelt the smooth stone. I will be back. I should not have made 3 pickaxes. Am I gonna get lucky with this? 1. Yes! 2, 3, 4, there we go, let's go, let's go, let's go! Got a co-host to beat. Sayonara, skeleton. Wait, you don't even have a second floor yet? Wow. I need something to smelt. Something, what can I smelt? There's nothing I can smelt. Netherrack doesn't get smelt. Is there any tree around here? Oh! There's stuff in my inventory. I need stone, smooth stone right there. One more piece. Pressure pad. Tried to do what? Hold on, let me go see what you're talking about. Can't even get out of this house. There we go. Tried to do what? Wait, hold on. What did I do? Come on, come on. Ooh, there it is, I need this. This is all I need right here. It's all riding on this. The competition is at stake right now for me. If I can actually smelt these right this time. Bone meal. Okay. Sean? I think I'm done. I'm waiting for you to come in this back. I thought you would have done better. I thought you were gonna do better. Put it back. Oh, really? Let's find out. Put it back. It's in your hand, I see it. Okay, so I won. Yeah, I did. Stop tearing apart my house. Alright, so Ms. Toxic is a loser. a sore loser at that. And he epically failed in this competition. He couldn't even manage to find birchwood. And you know what? With these extra diamonds, I'm gonna go and give Toxic a little payback. Come here, Toxic. I got a little something for you. Yes. Yeah, you deserve it. With the diamond sword, you just got slain. Alright guys, so hopefully you stuck around for this entire challenge. And go and subscribe to Ms. Toxic. You see his point of view. Did your phone actually record this whole thing? Yeah, I told you. You can't do that. A warrior's death. Fight! Fight like a warrior. Slice. Spawn kill. Where you at? He is at spawn, which is way over there. Okay guys, so once again, thank you for watching this video. Hopefully you enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, other videos. Subscribe to Ms. Toxic. And anyway, hopefully you enjoyed, and I'll see you later. Bye!